surprised there's a tiny cemetery.
Beloved Heather, we've been saved. The Lord in heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
Okay, let's dance. This one's huge.
I beg of you, stay where you are. Beasts have been appearing out of nowhere, killing and tearing our family apart. Let the good Lord protect you. Don't you ever come here, Martha.
Oh, that's damn good, man.
this.
Son, would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, We're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
English, Verge.
I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safest, Mr. Jesse. I don't like the odds.
Class ride.
I'm killing time! Oh, that was painful!
Been here 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Mr. Jesse. Are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
The generator is in that house over there. Can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there, too.
Let's get to it, then. Run to the walkway, and I'll clear the way ahead.
Mr. Jesse! This way!
Oh, shit!
Verge! You okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse! But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Tight. Take that. This is nice. Seems the other one is up there somewhere. See why they don't get many tourists around here.
Thank you. March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
Finders keepers. Okay. Sight to see. Finally. Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights. Thank you.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. No shit, genius. Let's go.
First, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Oh, yeah. That was painful!
Marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell... I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
Thing that survived from the manor's fall.
You should have seen that ugly kisser when I fired his ass with this. Oh, just wait till we all get those gauntlets Virgil's working on. We're gonna win this war in a flash.
They're cunning beasts, Davis. We need to watch our backs. Never go alone. Revenge is a dish.
Best served hot?
Best served when you're still alive. So let's not get dead due to an overabundance of arrogance.
You gotta keep your guard up, Blue. Don't drop your dukes.
Yeah, but keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
I think I got it, sir. Thanks.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive, thanks to those piss-drinking rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another Ranger! Take him out!
Thank you.
not the bridges. Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine. Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
Thank you.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt. Sounds like Edgar. Gotta open it first. What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.